will be our second from last from the meet of 35 jumpers, number 269, Brian Morton. So B Money is aboard Westside. Brian Morton cuts a close 75.85 aboard Westside, but moves on to the jump off. Clear round, Brian Morton, and Westside B Money takes over the lead, 45.87 seconds. Yeah, and that was in the jump-off round as they go double clear, taking over first place for Mickey Sage and Ultimo.